Some new information now on a motorcycle crash that has just occurred in Xenia. The crash involving a motorcycle and pickup truck towing a trailer happened about 1:30 this afternoon at the intersection of Home Avenue and South Detroit Street. Authorities say the person on the motorcycle was taken to local hospital. No word yet on that person's condition. And so far, Xenia police have not released a cause of this crash.